This competition is being streamed live on WIA.